Hello, it is TLV back with Risk of Rain. To see if we can get the drown 20 holes and find the two last artifacts. That's the challenge right now. We have like the perfect setup for knockback right now. Double freeze, and I'm trying to avoid drones and all other items. Just get to the sunken level ASAP. Okay, see what we get. Well, two of them. Come on, kill them. Oh, this is dangerous. That was a lot of enemies spawning. Armor. Whew, nice. That's an important item for this run. There we go. Sticky bomb. Oh my god. All our drone attacks. Yeah, we're not gonna have any drone stone. How can I get here? Kill these dudes, yeah, thank you. When did I pick up mortar? Seriously? Don't want that one. And there's nothing here. Oh, that's annoying. Let's just leg it. There we go. Still four enemies. That opened, that door just opened randomly for that achievement, which we already have, or artifact I mean. Let's exit. Next level. We have a little armor. Okay, sunken tombs. This is the urn, the turn. Drown 20 hordes. This is how we do it, boys. Have to be careful so we don't click that one though. So, seems to... Oh, I can't stand... Oh, this is a different version of the map. I can't stand down there. That's definitely annoying. Oh, they're drowning by themselves. Okay, we have two of these guys. They spawned on the wrong. Maybe if we're down here, get better spawns. a lot of enemy spawning, which is good. There we go. Too much damage. Seriously, I had a chance of killing two. We're definitely not short of don't need that one. We're falling at the same speed, that's quite funny. Get up here. Ooh, the drones killed it all. Spikes. The golden gun is increasing our damage. Oh, why did we take that one? That's terrible. Missiles. It's gonna make it even harder for us. This is annoying. Let's proceed down to the hole there. Are we doing too much damage because of the golden gun? I think so. We need more knockback. Ouch. Where's all the enemies spawning? I gotta kill that boss. Exploding enemies, sure, why not? Don't want more damage. Damage. Come on, bro. Touching him, he gets the infection. Can we push these guys into the abyss? Come on, push them. Did I take so much damage? Didn't even know. Oh, movement speed. That's nice. We don't have any FPS drop this time around, which is nice. Can I push them? Please, please, please. There are four of them. They explode and stuff. I don't think you can do this on glass difficulty. Don't need that one. Damage. I need knockback. I realize I need knockback. Maybe I can try to find knockback. I do have one knockback though. It should be enough. No, we do too much damage. I should just have some a run where I have an idea how to do this, maybe. Items, they're kind of committing suicide there, the dudes. I need to kill the these dudes. I'm thinking to remove glass and play that. Just pick a knockout build. And pick so we don't, our money doesn't do anything. Taser. Snare on hit. That's not what we want, right? Where am I wrong? A lot of dudes down here. Getting a lot of elite spawns, so I'm thinking, can they really help? Oh, we died anyway. Yeah. Amazing. What kind of record is that? Oh, we got a new monster log. So I'm thinking Huntress, remove glass, maybe. And just get a lot of knockback items and stuff. Oh, this is gonna be even more difficult. What a difficult achievement. We'll try that next time. Bye bye.